No.
This is a ganglion cyst. It's basically a pocket of joint fluid that can happen anywhere there's a joint. In this case, it's on the wrist. The treatment is to remove it surgically, so you get the whole cyst out and you repair the area of the joint that's leaking fluid. Smashing it like this is not what you should do. That's going to lead to pain, infection, bleeding, and most importantly, it's not going to work. It's probably going to come back.